Well, Mika, that was some dominant performance. How confident were you leading this race from start to finish?
Let's say the first race, the first two laps was really good for me, and with a fresh tire I was immediately on the base, and feeling was good. But then for the second race, we decided to continue with the same tire, so it was already used tire on the rear and also on the front. And then I didn't have really the same effort for the first laps. Okay, I managed to make still the 1 second gap, but after that I was pushing on the limit all the time, but I saw that the guys are just this all the time, this 1 second behind, and I couldn't manage to make more gap. So I needed to push all the time, everything. But it's so great to finish on the first position, and this is important for the championship.